Y'all come, here now and then. We're going to sing you another little tune, and we've been practicing this for a long time, all the way from Red Deer, Alberta, so it's truly good. We used to have it play it oftentimes at weddings. And you may have heard it at your wedding or somebody else's that you've been to. And I wish you would, if you know any of the words, join in. The more the merrier, okay? There once was a farmer that took the young miss to the back of the barnyard and gave her a lecture on horses, chickens, and geese. Told her that she had such beautiful manners, beautiful girl and her charm, a girl that he wanted to take in his washing iron. Then she did. They could carry lots of sweet violets, sweeter than the roses, covered all over from head to toe, covered all over with sweet violets. The girl told the farmer that he better stop. And she called her father, and he called a taxi, and got there before very long. Someone was doing his little girl right for a change, and so that's why he said, "If you marry her, son, you're better off single, 'cause it's always in my belief, marriage will bring out a nothing but sweet violets, sweeter than the roses, covered all over from head to toe, covered all over with sweet violets." The farmer decided to wed anyway, so he started shopping for his wedding suit, which he purchased for only $1. Then he found out he was just out of money, and so he got left in the lurch, standing and waiting in front of the end of the story, which just goes to show all a girl wants from a man is his sweet violets. Sweeter than the roses, covered all over from head to toe, covered all over with sweet violets. Thank you so much. I forgot to introduce my band here. This is Jim Bob over on the right hand side here. This is Billy Joe, Bobby Joe, whatever you are, it is.